Hey guys, so it's Friday, and for this video, I thought it would be kind of cool and fun to show you how I prepared for my math tutorial at St. John's.
Just a disclaimer, this is not the way to prepare, it's how I do it. Everyone has their own ways, so please keep that in mind as you watch this.
So, my math tutor actually sent us the homework through email this week. He usually says it in class, but it was kind of complicated. So I'm going to be doing the math homework over the weekend since I have math tutorial on Monday morning. Yeah, so here's how I prepare for math.
I always begin by writing down my assignments so I don't lose track of them. Although usually I try to finish my assignments as soon as I receive them, but this weekend I was kind of busy, so I ended up starting them on Sunday evening. I should have started earlier, but oh well. So my first assignment is to know the given and prove for this particular proposition. For all the propositions I need to prepare, I like to write the process out, take notes, and draw the diagrams, mainly to spell out the proposition and make sure I understand the parts. While it is time consuming to write everything out, but it also helps me to see the particular parts I don't understand that I can bring it to class. So I think it's worth it. So now that I finished that, I was going to move on to appendix, but I couldn't find the passage we were supposed to read. So I decided I'll read Apollonius' letter to Eudemus first. For readings, I also take notes as I go, or else I tend to forget what I read, and that's not good. I started reading the handouts on Sunday evening, but I couldn't finish it, so I went to bed and decided that I'll come back to it on Monday morning. I ended up doing my seminar reading in the morning, so I only got to math after lunch. So more reading, yay! Done with the handouts, now moving on to the appendix. I finally found where I was supposed to read. I don't know why it took me so long to find the passage, but yeah. I think something really special about St. John's math is that we spend a lot of time reading and trying to understand the concepts, unlike conventional math where the focus is more on problem solving. And I think it makes math more approachable for people, especially for those who come from a less strong mathematical background. So at this point, I think I redrew the diagram at least 3 times. I kept messing it up. I couldn't get the proportions right. I mean, the diagram doesn't really matter sometimes. It's just a representation of the concept. But I still wanted it to look somewhat perfect, so I just kept redrawing it again and again. I almost didn't finish my homework on time this day, but I did. And yeah, here are my notes and what I did to prepare for the class. I think even though I prepare for class by taking notes, it still feels like it's not enough a lot of times in class. I also like taking notes during class because it helps me to keep focus and keep track of the discussion. And here's the diagram I did in my class. I started laughing while I was presenting because the line extended a little too long than I originally planned to, but it's fine. It's one of those rare moments where I'm glad to be online because I get this infinite whiteboard, whereas in person, the chalkboard is limited in its own ways. That's not to say I do really miss in-person classes. So this is how I prepare for my math tutorial. Some days I have more or less assignments compared to what I had on this particular day. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed this, and comment down below if there's anything you want to see on my channel. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!